Ionization enthalpy for the elements of group 13 follows the order. In group 13, nothing but third group. In group 13, the atomic size order is boron, then aluminium, and there gallium is decreasing its size. Then again in indium and in thallium the size increases. As we know, ionization energy is inversely related to size of atom. So in this reference, the ionization energy of boron is high than aluminium and it is less than gallium because of its bigger size, and then this gallium is, because of having small size, is having higher ionization energy than aluminium and when compared to indium and thallium also. So of the given options, the fourth option is the correct answer.